Welcome to our tutorials. Yet again, we bring you some cool tech hacks. So today's hack is all about how do you hold the user comments on your community on your YouTube channel. I'm sure you are getting a lot of comments on your YouTube channel, and you want, some of them are really encouraging, some of them are not so great. I understand, I get a lot of comments. So in today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how do you hold or how do you moderate the comments from your community. So you don't want every comment to get auto-approved. You want to make sure that you review the comment and then you approve the comments. So what I'm going to show you is will apply to all of your videos going forward on your channel. Yes. So which means once you do this setting across all your videos, it will, whenever any of your community members will come and post a comment, it will get added to your queue, and then you can approve or reject. Basically, you can moderate the comments of the users. So let's learn how to do that. Before we do that, friends, please don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more such cool tech hacks. If you find it useful, please don't forget to share and like as well. Thank you. So let's get started. Go to my channel. All right, so in this, click on customize channel. So you will see the customization page wherein you will see your channel. Now you would see a wheel icon which says settings. Next to subscribe button, you would see a wheel. That's right, that is the cog which is settings. So click on that, and there you see all your channel settings. So this will apply to all your videos, to basically to your channel, so entire, all across all the videos. Now you scroll down a bit and you will see under show discussion tab, it says allow your fans to comment on your channel. Now if you don't want them to add a comment, you just disable that. So now your fans will not be able to comment on any of your videos. So this applies to all your videos. So make sure, but in our case, we want users to add comments, but we don't want them to be auto-approved. So enable it back and select the option don't display until approved. So what this option means, basically, it means users will still see the discussion tab. They will be able to add comments, but the comments will not be published to the channel until, unless you approve them. So for example, if you get 10 comments and you want to approve only 8 of them, so just approve 8 of them, and they will, only those 8 will be visible under your discussion, that is your community for discussion. So the remaining 2 comments will not be displayed on your channel. So it gives you full access to make sure what comments you want them to appear on your videos or on your channel. So this is an important trick. A lot of friends have been asking me, I get a lot of weird comments, some good, some bad. I don't want the bad ones to show up. So instead, you choose this option, which is to make sure that you don't display them until you approve them. It helps a lot sometimes to keep the bad boys away. So go ahead, enable this option, don't display until approved, and click on save. There you go. And once those are saved, now the comments will be held for moderation, and after approving only, they'll be visible to the community. So if you want to try this out, leave a comment on my channel. I'll make sure I approve your comment so we can see that it's under my community discussion. Cool. All right. Thank you so much, friends, for watching this tutorial. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. That's my motivation and encouragement to publish more such cool tech hacks. Thank you so much for watching. You have a wonderful day.